Start with the name of Allah, who is most gracious and merciful. Honorable President, worthy Chief Guest, respectable teachers, and my dear schoolmates, Assalamu Alaikum. Neither I am a historian nor a philosopher, but as per my little age and little qualification, I shall try to teach on this topic the importance of education. Education is essential for everyone. It is the level of education that people earn respect and recognition. In my opinion, it is indispensable part of life both personally and socially. However, the negligent standards of education is still a major problem that needs to be solved. What the President, the importance of education is indelible for every single person. It goes down saying that education is a positive on human life. Education plays a rudimentary role in society that we cannot even imagine life without it. It is a determined element for the civilization of human society. Not only does it help the surroundings, but also generates an advanced community. As a matter of fact, everything we create today based on the knowledge we obtain throughout our life by way of education. Worthy President, the average education is not same in different areas. Without education, life would be deserted, detriment consecrated to this day. We are trying our best to make education global and accessible to everyone, poor and disabled. Worthy President, however, we need our education system that might eradicate illiteracy and might provide the common man and access not only basic education, but also to higher and technical education. In the last, I shall say the poetry and retake my seat. Allah se kare dur wo taleem bhi fitna. Allah se kare dur wo taleem bhi fitna. Amlaat bhi aulaat bhi jaagir bhi fitna. Naak ke liye uthe to shamshir bhi fitna. Shamshir hi kya? That's all, Mr. President.